Ronnie Hogue, the first African-American men's basketball scholarship athlete at Georgia, broke barriers and records. In the early 1970s, Hogue put on a legendary performance in his junior season against LSU, scoring 46 points, a mark that still stands as the highest single-game total in Stegman Coliseum. SEC Network honors Ronnie Hogue and celebrates Black history always.